in jail and Danny Lee and Braithwaite are still taking our customers. You let me know when you're ready to make a move. We shouldn't sit on this too long. All right, well, next on the list is a cook. Can't do much without that. Since Danny Lee sold his soul to the Braithwaites, we've been courting a feller called Marcel. Friend of Cripps used to work as a chef for Jessica Leclerc. But he comes from a long line of French distillers. Seems to know what he's doing. Problem is, another alpha got wind of this and grabbed him. So, let's see some of that muscle Cripps promised me.
Someone would come for me, and I knew that if someone came, it would be Madame Feiker. You know her well. She and I have a history, you could say. Well, a friend of hers is a friend of mine. Did Madame Feiker tell something about me before she asked you to save my life? I thought you looked familiar. You came to visit Madame Leclerc once. It's Orly, yes? Oh, you look different now. Your situation has improved, no? I wish I could say the same for myself. Madame Feiker's old hideaways, I see. I have some fond memories here. Excellent. Now, Madame Fika. We have much to discuss.
Okay, then. We're gonna need supplies and equipment so we can set up the still and get started with production. We could buy all this, of course, but why would we do that when we can just borrow it permanently from some of the other moonshiners around here and kill two birds with one stone? Time to show these folks that Maggie's back. Back for good.
Happy to say we are officially in business. Allez-y, I will show you the engine room. Thank you for your interventions the other day. I was turning into a rather unpleasant experience. So here we are. Nice and private. For obvious reasons, huh? There she is, our still. A beauty, huh? Since I've been told that you are new in the business, I was thinking you might need some friendly mentorship. Illicit distillation is a very unique pursuit. Ah, but what is most important are the ingredients for the mash. The more successful a business is, the better the price we can negotiate for those ingredients. Just as we will, the more unsuccessful our competitors are. But that side of things is more the area of expertise of Madame Fike. Anyway, some of our buyers are very exacting when it comes to tastes and flavors. So we will need to adjust our recipes to the demand over time. Attention, a stronger alcohol sells for more, as you can imagine. But it also takes longer to produce. So that is something else we will need to balance, huh?
Well, that's enough for now. Let's get to work.
I have a feeling you are going to learn fast.